lies. Then Muhammad, he continued. And the noblest of them, Allah will look at their faces morning and night.